Bruce.
You're done soon enough. That sounds like her. Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride, even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis. Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die from his wounds.
There he is. Redmaw.
was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Thank you.
By the sun, we did it.
Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first. To soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
On the edge of the city. Look for cover. Don't get trapped.
Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish.
And the Karja in Shadow.
Cherished brother. And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish. Beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters. All people to follow.
Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now, in the Lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This Lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Burnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother. And Sun Hawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.
Who leads the attack? Is it Helas? Damn him. And the Karja in shadow.